This is Die Sporting Network.
We're back here at WCAC, BCL Challenge. It's Mount St. Joe's and Gonzaga. And the Gaels get it first. And the purple. For three. And that one missed. Rebound over to Harris. Gonzaga was defeated in their last game last evening. Got that one in by Bishop McNamara. Now back tonight trying to rebound from that loss. Big fella. Three, spinned out on Williams. Face it, Crawley shoots. That one spent out. Williams. With it. Five, got it in there. Puts it in, it's a 4-0 game. Eagles with the basket on out with their home white jerseys. Mount St. Joe's on there. And that's a three. Continues for the Gaels. Adios! Slash it downhill! It's hot! Jones trying to make something happen for the Gaels. Crawley shoots and hits. Breaks the drought. Open side. Oh, baby. 6'7" junior looking good here. 17 to a bear. The turnover. Jones is hot. Crawley shoots. That was high. No good. Off the court the other way. Inside block. There by Brown. With it. Crawley for three. Spent out. All back to Gill. And the Zags, a 15 point lead for them. Bishop now. Bishop drives, kicks. That's a three. That one tipped and missed. All the way. This shoots. Spins out. Offensive rebound there to Gill. Gill puts it back up. That one tipped and missed. Offensive rebound. Slams it down in the middle of the rim. Technical foul. Yes. Gonzaga. Bishop shooting the Yeah. 16 game, 17 point lead for Zach. Tied into Mantha. Great hybrid. Eagles are flying big time. They're in this one. Back over, box. Crawley and company on the drive inside. 15. Brown, what's up? And on the tip. Gonzaga went up 15-0. They haven't looked back much since. Pauly pulls up. Tip and miss. Ball goes back. Back to the Zags. A three. Bang! And it's a three at 40-18. And for the Zags, after that loss to Bishop McNamara, then the team, the buzzer! Halftime, a 22-point lead for the Zags, 40-18. Back with the second half of this one here on the Iceberg Network coming up. Game action, and right now it has been a Gonzaga blitz. Bishop fell forward, lost the ball, back over to Gonzaga. Inside to Brown. I didn't know. Back the other way. Pull up. There's this one. Gone off the chain. 44-18. Gaels back over, throws it down. Bishop now. That shot don't go. Rebound back over to the drag. Oh boy! Lays it up and in. 50. Missed the layup. Tapped it. Back over the other way. Side. Missed it. All back to.
Brown.
Gaels offensive rebound. No good. Nice. And break. Away. Block. Down. Stay. Yep. Thank you. 1 point defeat to Bishop Ackerman.
Sean Paul, shooting two.
Two-shot foul. 1-1 for Carr. And an out.
Sporting Network.